Hello, everyone. Welcome back to We Know What You Like. Lucia here. Today on the channel, we're going to be watching Spy Family episode 16. Last week's episode 15, was a little conclusion of the bomb arc, dog bomb arc, if you will. They went to the park. The doggo, Mr. Doggo, who's now named as Bond, has settled into the family house, and it was really cute, and Anya's still bad at school. And then Lloyd was like, you know, this isn't real. You know, I gotta focus on the mission. I'm eventually gonna leave, sort of thing. And I'm like, oh, I still think Yoda's character is being underutilized, personally. Let's see what else. I want to know more about the handler, personally. She's like, I also had a family one time, or a little girl, or something like that. Or she said something to that respect. And I was like, ooh, was she once a spy also, but now she's a handler sort of thing? Or does she actually have her own family sort of thing? Yeah. But that's basically where we are. We're almost caught up. Not really. I think I'm still like 4 episodes behind. but regardless, we're almost done with the series because, well, there's only 25 episodes, so almost done. Yeah, anything else for me to say? No, just remember that the intro and outro parts are on YouTube, and the pinned comment for the reaction is in the pinned comment. This show got so many yas with the edits, so I just thought it was best just to put it on a separate link sort of thing, mostly because of the music. But yeah, that's why, if you're wondering why it's on a separate link. Anything else to say? No. Let's get started right now. Okay, so basically we're setting up for another, like, a two-parter sort of thing, potentially. Or it's just like a, you know, we're in this business as long as we are. Sometimes we develop feelings for people. And, you know, it's all in the end. It doesn't matter because we have to leave them sort of thing. Regardless, the opening portion of this episode, we're not opening, but, like, the first part of this episode, as expected, it was ridiculous, but it had a good reasoning. You know, some people like to cook. Some people care about cooking. Am I one of those people? No. But I can understand the sentiment behind her wanting to learn how to cook. And, you know, how it makes her feel and stuff like that. So, like, I appreciate it. Also, the gags write themselves. You know, like, oh, she's going to be good that time. But now the next time she's going to be bad. The gags write themselves. The second part, like I said, like, Frankie, you know, first officer, you just met her. Also, sir, get to know someone. But also, at the same time, you know, they are spies. They don't stay in certain areas for long. So it makes sense that he would want to gather as much information as quickly as you can instead of getting to know someone the natural way, because you don't know how long you're going to be there. So I can kind of see that, too. Yeah, anyways, next week is episode 17 on Patreon. Oh, I forgot to say this. If you're watching this episode on YouTube, we're 2 episodes ahead on Patreon. So, yeah. I'll see you next time. Bye.